Our first guest tonight says the impeachment push is a coup attempt aimed at protecting those implicated in the criminal conduct against the president over the past 3 years. Joining us tonight is Tom Fitton, president of Judicial Watch. Tom, let's start with first this Ukrainian role in meddling in the 2016 U.S. presidential election. There seems to be some sort of hidebound orthodoxy suggesting that that just did not happen, despite obvious evidence and irrefutable evidence in point of fact, and most of it reported first by John Solomon.
Well, it's part of a pattern by the coup cabal. We were working with the Russians to take out Trump, so let's accuse Russia of working with Trump. We were working with the Ukrainians to take out Trump, so let's accuse Trump of intimidating or improperly coordinating with the Ukrainians on targeting Joe Biden over his corruption related to Ukraine. This document is really an unrivaled abuse of power by the House of Representatives. They have this awesome power of impeachment, and they've chosen to abuse it for the petty goal of protecting Joe Biden over his corruption. They spend some time in there trying to defend the indefensible on Joe Biden and Ukraine. And I tell you, I don't know if this is going to convince any more Democrats to the degree they need the votes to vote for impeachment, because this is just a written version of the Gossip Girl impeachment hearings we read about the other day, or we heard the other day, a few weeks ago.
Right. The you know, I've been wanting to share with the